Hello everyone. Today's video to show you how to reset the oil maintenance light on Toyota Land Cruiser 2015 onward. Press the ignition switch twice to turn the ignition on. And bring up the trip A. Turn off the switch. Press and hold this trip button and press the ignition switch twice, resetting oil maintenance data, resetting oil maintenance, all done. Turn off the ignition switch, turn back on. It's all done. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.